I was born and raised in Poland. Of course, after graduating from the university, I worked as a mining engineer at the coal mines. And this was the time when the people of Poland decided that that's enough of the system of communism, and through the Great Movement, the first free workers' union, Solidarity, was created. And I joined, of course, the movement. And it lasted about a year, year and a half. And then, of course, the government was trying to crush us and imposed martial law on the peoples of Poland in 1981, on December 13. And I went on strike with other workers. I was actually the only one from the engineering department that went on strike with the workers. And we were on strike for 10 days, and we were facing a show of power. There were tanks rolling out in front of the mine, and soldiers in armored vehicles, and eventually they started attacking the people at the mines. And we actually peacefully ended the strike. I think my record speaks for me. Ever since coming to this country, and even before in Poland, I was always giving back to the community, always involved in volunteer work. And here in Canada, really after I came, I was working, of course, to provide for my family, but I always was giving volunteer hours to different causes. I was on of committees for sports sports events, or I was on the community run boards of tennis clubs. I was organizing tournaments for young people, and of course I was involved a lot with the Canadian Polish community. It's very obvious that that's where I spend the most hours, but not only in the Canadian Polish community. I was working for the Canadian Polish Congress, first in Mississauga, then I was in the past 5 years, I was the national president of the Canadian Polish Congress. But being the president of the national president of the Canadian Polish Congress, I was involved with other groups, ethnic groups in Canada. Of course, I was a member of the as the president of the Canadian Ethnocultural Council. I was on the original board of the Tribute to Liberty, the organization that it's building the monument in our capital of Canada, and our capital city of Canada, Ottawa, monument dedicated to the victims of communism in the world. This is very important that this monument is erected here on Canadian soil, here in Canada, the country that loves democracy and supports democracy around the world. I experienced many difficulties in my life. I am really committed to working for people and with people. This is really the story of my life. I always work with people, and always was giving back to people. I never ask for anything in return. Therefore, I'm running for parliament, and I'm not running for career. I'm running, and I consider this as a service to people of Mississauga East Cooksville.